And so on another story here, it seems Costa Titch might have gotten dished by Cassper Nyovest. And now, for more on the story, just stay tuned to this video. And so, I'm sure a lot of you guys do know by now that Cassper Nyovest has been taking shots towards Costa Titch for some time now. All this started when Cassper Nyovest insinuated that SA Hip Hop is struggling without him. And Costa Titch was one of those guys that came out to say that, no man, SA Hip Hop is not struggling, and if you move to Amapiano, that's good for you. But just don't act like everything else is struggling without you. And Cassper Nyovest seems to not have liked that, because ever since, he has just been taking some shots at Costa, sadly so. But then there's a new track by Major Steez featuring Cassper, and Cassper Nyovest's verse seems like it was directed at Costa. And one of the lines in the song do say that, hot nigga, but I'm living a soft life. Short niggas talking tall.
Hot nigga, but I live a soft life. Yes. Ay, I ain't bothered not at all.
Would you look at this shit?
Short niggas talking tall. Ay.
And obviously, Soft Life is a track by AKA and Costa Titch. As well, Costa Titch is one of the shortest rappers we have in the country, and he seems to also have addressed Costa Titch's comments about him leaving SA Hip Hop for Amapiano, saying, hip hop saved my life, but Amapiano is going to feed my kids.
And hip hop saved my life, but piano can feed my kids. I'm honored because we did it solo dolo.
See, and this last line of reference was saying that, and if you've got the balls, then I'm waiting. Let's go into the ring.
In the ring, and if you got the balls, then it's on. Yeah, I'm waiting. See you soon. 18.
Which also references Cassper Nyovest's first response to Costa, saying that, I just saw something funny. It looks like niggas got balls now. So he's saying, if you got balls, let's get into the ring. By the way, man, the track is definitely fire. You guys tell me what you think about it. Comment down to my section below and I'll respond to your comments with my own thoughts as well. And if you like the video, please give a thumbs up because it actually does with the channel. And please do not forget to subscribe for more updates on your fave celebrity.